Though our long war against the Legion has ended, the Horde cannot afford a moment of respite. Meet me in my chambers in the Undercity, where we can discuss our next move discreetly. What joy is there in this curse?
Time, money, penny for my thoughts. You gotta do better than that. Step right up, pal. Let's get down to business. You better be here to make me money. A body doesn't get into this shape by accident. I take gluttony very seriously. You're just jealous of my pleasure palace. Move along before I call in the muscle. I'm a personal friend of the war chief, you know? The last hero who pestered me ended up reassigned to a construction project as part of the Foundation. Make it snappy, kid.
What are we if not slaves to this torment?
Unite if we are to survive.
No time like the present.
I'm listening.
Yes?
Out with it.
I am forsaken.
I am
the rebuilding continues.
What?
Baladash, Malinore.
What now?
I greet you on behalf of Sylvie. The beauty of Eversong endures. We have made many sacrifices.
Soldiers of the Horde, ready your blades. Today, we march on the Kaldorei.
War abounds with opportunity.
Let's teach these first. Let me signal the others to begin their assault.
Shall we get to work?
Fire burns with purple smoke. They should see it rise above the trees soon.
After you, champion. You mark the safe targets. I'll bring them down. I do so enjoy my job. Let's not waste time. Shall we get to work? War abounds with opportunity. I do so enjoy my job. Shall we get to work? War abounds with opportunity. I do so enjoy my job. Technically, we don't need to kill the civilians, but I like your style. I'm going to look the other way on that one. I can't say I've killed a man in his sleep before. Satisfying as taking out an Alliance commander, and so easily. Hey, careful with the civilians. We may draw the guard's attention. Guard, far be it from me to stop us from murdering the Alliance. Technically, we don't need to kill the civilians, but I like your style. Hey, careful with the civilians. We may draw the guard's attention. Let's not waste time. This one quickly, before they alert the others. How does it feel to single-handedly sack an entire city? Shall we get to work? Let's impress the war chief and earn ourselves a nice reward.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
and thunder. Strength.
Glory.
I serve the Horde. To die today. You will come no further, Banshee Queen.
Soldiers, no! Do not rush them! Ugh, fools! At least now we know how dangerous the Wisps can be. What are we if not slaves to this torment?
What joy is there in this curse? There will be nowhere to run when next we meet Malfurion. Thank you.
A wall of wisps. Surely it is nothing our dark rangers and a few demolishers cannot overcome, my lady.
The scouting party I led to Malfurion underestimated the wisps, and they paid the price for doing so. We cannot destroy the wisps, not in numbers enough to matter, but we may be able to disperse them.
Interesting. The wisps respond to Malfurion's call. But what if more of the forest were to cry out for help?
Precisely what I was thinking. Champion, would you be so kind as to test out here?
Time is money, friend! Keep it real!
You want explosions? Buddy, you got it! Hop into one of these beauties and take it for a spin!
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. It seems the Wisps are susceptible to distraction. We will exploit this weakness to get past them. Sarfang, take a squad into Fellwood. Seek a path over the mountain into Darkshore. But leave the siege weapons under my command. We will squeeze Malfurion from both sides.
Warchief. There is no safe passage through Fellwood.
Find one or make one. Time is a luxury we do not possess. We pass through the wall on my command.
What joy is there in this curse?
Brace yourselves! Pass through the wall, quickly! I cannot hold it much longer! Once a breach has been made, the pain is bearable. Just give me a moment. Relent, hero. These savage elves would do you no such favor.
To this torment. Time for games. We are the Forsaken.
Sylvanas, your foul deeds desecrate this sacred place. Undo Falador.
Malfurion, how gracious of you to join us. Who would have guessed that you would come to protect your precious trees?
Be gone, witch.
My eyes, it burns. Where did you fly away to, little bird? We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. not slaves to this torment.
Sappers, gather your gear and follow me. Bring every shredder we have. Azerite, with this in our grasp, all who dare to oppose the Horde will fall. Proceed with caution, champion. It seems the Alliance has beaten us to it. That ship must have come from Darnest.
Don't try anything stupid.
Which means I have a crow to hunt.
Yo, can I help you with something? Do not get on Gallywix's bad side. My secret ingredient, and voila! The modifications are complete. This thing is the bomb! Now, seriously, it could blow the top hat off of Gallywix's pleasure palace. Makes a goblin proud, you know?
Hurry back!
What are we if not slaves to this torment? What joy is there in this curse? We are the Forsaken.
While Ven River is locked in a stalemate, and Malkyrian knows it, we must stay the course for now. I will continue leading our soldiers through the wall while we await word from Sarpha. In the meantime, we will do all that we can to keep the Kaldori under pressure. Sarpha, it's about time. Look around you, Hugh. What a lovely sight. The wisps are scattering. One by one, the wall comes crashing down. Now is the time. The world tree is ours for the taking. Find Sarfang. We shall finish this once and for all. Blind them.
Talk to me.
We are the true might of Kalimdor. The Horde will.
Yeah!
Make haste! The war chief awaits! Faces Storm Rage alone. I must.
Ah! Sour Fang!
A dishonorable blow. I regret it.
Regret nothing. You did well.
It was not my place to interfere.
My victory was inevitable. He was merely wasting my time. Finish him and be done with it. Take a moment if you like. Then take his head. Meet me at the World Tree.
You have led your horde in service.
Speak quickly and speak the truth.
You will regret this day.
Malfurion, no!
You did not kill him, Orc. Why?
I struck without honor. I did not deserve to end him.
This entire war is without honor. How dare you spill so much innocent blood for nothing?
Not for nothing. We spill blood so that the Horde will endure.
Because you spared Malfurion, I will offer you a choice. Attempt to stop me from taking him away and die, or remain there kneeling in the dirt and live.
You have a choice as well. Take him to Darnassus and both of you will fall when we conquer it. Or flee somewhere far from here so that you both survive. Come, champion. We must follow our war chief to victory. Now is not the time for pleasantries. I serve the Horde.
What are we if not slaves to this torment? Secure the beach. Prepare to invade the tree.
Remain in the tree.
This is war.
No. This is hatred. Rage. Windrunner, you were defender of your people. Do you not remember?
I remember. A fool. Take her! Run! soon join your loved ones.
I grieve for you. You've made life your enemy. And that is a war you'll never win. You can kill us, but you cannot kill hope.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. What joy is there in this curse? When I sent you on this mission, I did not foresee this outcome. Our attack was meant to end a war before it began, to capture an enemy's home and annihilate their leaders in one stroke, to inflict a wound that would bleed the Alliance dry. We have only partially succeeded. The Alliance will retaliate. They will come for us. For me,
I am suffering.
But they are
brother weak. Of Broxigar.
Their anger will prove a weakness, not a strength, in the war to come. Rest while you can. Prepare for the battles ahead. I will have need.
Noctar.
What are we if not
slaves?